If it weren't for the risk of being shot at, I probably could have just completely avoided this.
You wear a lot of dead things. Is it for respect? A celebration of life through reverence of death?
It scares people. Piss me off. I'll wear your spine for a hat.
Oop, wrong way. There's a base I cleared out. Is that actually my map? No, it's not. Huh.
Why was your galaxy called the Milky Way?
It's not.
But Liam said...
Milky Way is what the humans call it. We have our own word. Solarians have theirs.
So, what do you call it?
It's 600 years away. I call it gone.
Very pragmatic, Nekmordrak. Oh. Let's save my game before I launch this attack. Alright, so we have another...
Lots of respect for the Angara. The way they fight, it's almost Krogan.
They can't get up that way.
Remnant pillars ahead. Might give us trouble.
Yeah, I know. Let's head back to the car. I can't get up there that way.
Hey,
another way up. Ravine this way. There's got to be a way to get in here without... Should have tried to take the car through here at least, but oh well. Dopes you up when you stab something. That's my mat talk. Take it.
Detecting below normal temperatures.
Noted.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back. Back online.
So this is a point of interest because it's a Kett base that I just need to wipe out. Or is this thing I can interact with here, like a console or something that'll give me a clue or information. Apparently not. Well, there's those two other Kett scouts that are left then. Let's just deal with them. Everybody. Still no health drops. I'm kind of surprised by this. No, it's not underneath. Everything. And we cleared out two Kett outposts on the way to the main base. Oh, it's not gonna say no. As well.
Here they come.
Hey, drop point. Great. That's what I'm actually looking for. Button.
And the cold doesn't bother us.
I'd live here, but then I could probably live anywhere.
There we go. Fast travel point.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Nice. Okay.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Don't drive us off this cliff, kid.
Relax, I got this.
I have always liked Vol.
Izo!
It is harsh, but beautiful.
Outside temperature is in free fall.
Pardon, sorry? Here we are. Path to the Kett for observation. Kett tactical base. That works.
Undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Hey! There it is. And medical cache goes over here.
Cache restocked.
And I leveled up, thank God. 5 points. Need one more point to max out throw. Alright. At least we get this up to the extra holster so I can bring a shotgun with me. Cash.
On approach.
You walked right into singularity.
Buxel. I'm at the entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Yes, and not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you
right,
now.
For a moment. Turn the difficulty back up because we're done with that one fight. Ammo. That's pretty. Yes and no. That's a bit of a glitch. So at full health. Collecting a lot of these plates lately. I might be able to make some nice armor out of it. And it's a shotgun. Take it. And once I unlock the second ammo slot, I'll probably put the shotgun in it. To go back to the rifle. A couple guys up ahead.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Take a nice fall trip off the mountain. How about that?
I'm reading a norm. This appears to be a Kett secure storage building. The entry is locked out by a defense matrix.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down.
Up and over that way. This building is very large.
Command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the
base. Also, that pun was really terrible. You should be ashamed of yourself, Pathfinder. Alright. Primary tower is the core of the base. But... there's one anointed over there. Thank you. There you go. There's health packs.
Security terminal has locked down access to the Kett Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Kett generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal.
Target eliminated!
Oops, sorry.
Reloading!
Here's the first one. I'm doing much better now.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
One generator down.
Work camp, some higher purpose. Huh. Interesting. Higher purpose. That doesn't sound promising.
Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Health was right there. It was right there.